Karen, law enforcement officials used cell phone data to get the break they needed in this case, so-called digital forensics, that could have pinpointed suburban cell towers where the parents' phones were before A.J. Friend was first reported missing. Tonight, the ITeam with the backstory of how police and the FBI leveraged that information during interviews with the boy's parents.